Supreme Court, the stakes couldn't be higher. Already, Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell is vowing to give the president's nominee a vote on the Senate floor. He and other Republican senators vote at a much different tone than in 2016, when President Obama was in office watch.
Tinapay, magpagbusog sa tinapay.
Thank you.